update on Kogi election petition tribunal. These and more on today's panorama. I am Laure Bala Hassan. Thank you for joining us. Minister of Power, Works and Housing, Babatunde Rajifashola, has assured electricity consumers that there will be no increase in tariff. Structures within its premises. The exercise generated tension, which compelled the Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed, to pay an unscheduled visit to the National Theatre. Anthony Forson reports.
That as early as 4 o'clock Saturday morning, management of the National Theatre mobilized the police to move in for the demolition. But the ensuing skirmishes was caused by attempts on the part of the residents to resist the demolition. On arrival, Lai Mohammed addressed the artists, saying the existence of illegal structures and shanties within the National Theatre is unacceptable in order to create a decent and conducive environment for creative artists to thrive in their
page, which is a bigger and deeper version of the old war against indiscipline, we seek to make Nigerians to realize that the change they so much desire begins with them. Hence the title of the campaign, Change Begins With Me. This campaign is aimed and solidifying the change mantra of this government.
Taking them through the project, the artists were
technical partners for United Nations Industry Development Organization, UNIDO, were conducted around the shoe and leather works production facilities by the Commissioner of Economic Planning, Kingsley Emu.
If you saw the display of shoes today, anybody in the world can wear those shoes in terms of finishing. So, for one, we have the skills available.
Commissioner for Information and Executive Secretary of the agency, Shimite Bello, were unanimous in their emphasis that the project will boost industrialization and diversify
penetrate down the grassroots into the world levels. And we need a lot of hands to be on deck this national assignment so that we can capture all the unemployed people that we can possibly get into this, into our system.
It is part of our mandate to ensure that government policies are processed for the understanding of citizens. So I assure you that we will make
how can we develop when we're always in crisis? Families have become refugees in their country. No matter our differences, show some understanding.
No matter where you come from, no matter your religion, we are one. Let's be together.
Nigeria, the only country we can train with remarkable potentials to excel. Let us believe in ourselves and change our attitude for the sake of our
at all levels towards resuscitating education.
So quality education from the foundation level, primary and secondary, is critical. And we think that a celebration like this is an opportunity for us to have a reflection and think and develop an agenda for the federal government.
Chinya Uwanyawu, who is the president of the Old Boys Association of the Federal Government College, Warri, Delta State, said the association plans to raise funds for the development and rehabilitation.
return to their place of abode. The returnees were urged to be law-abiding and to always cooperate with security operatives stationed in the area. The IDPs received relief materials made available through the joint efforts of the federal and Borno state governments. In the meantime, an appeal has been made to relevant authorities to mount security posts from before